When I first started Pitt, I was very unsure of what I wanted to do.
So I was a little bit of a late in lifer. I went to college about 28. I'm 33 now.
I sat down with their counselors, and after talking with them and taking an assessment test, the biotech field was the one that appealed to me the most.
When I went into biotech, I thought it was going to be more of a biology background as opposed to chemistry. I noticed how amazing it was to actually do tests on drugs. Pitt was convenient and they had great class hours where I could work and go to school at the same time.
The transition from going to Pitt Community College to Thermo Fisher Scientific is not as different as you would expect. With Pitt's program, it helped prepare a very broad spectrum of everything we look at.
So when we actually got the internship, it allowed us to accelerate through training faster. I was doing testing probably like a month in, as opposed to everyone else, they have like training for 2 to 3 months before they can actually test.
I was actually looking in Raleigh for a lot of different jobs, trying to make a bigger move, and ended up actually getting a phone call to start here, and I'm closer to my family and they all live in Greenville pretty much.
As soon as I finished school, they hired me on full time, paid really well. That was going to be able to support my family and something that I can go to every day and not be stressed out.
The products that are made and tested here are actually used in the local community. My drive is to make sure that they can have the healthiest life that they can.